This is Sayuration wimbrel, also called balangkawitan in Tagalog. A common migratory water bird to the Philippines, Eurasian wimbrels use their distinct curved beak for probing into mud in order to find prey like small crabs and worms. Follow for more Philippine wildlife facts and encounters.